I think that he has played a very important role. First, he has polarized the local election. This election that should not be much polarized. He has turned this election into also, again, a sort of national referendum about the Correismo and about dividing the different candidates in left and right, representing Correa and his political party, the only leftist party at the moment in Ecuador. And also, I think that he has also forced the Electoral Council to provoke and to commit all these irregularities. Like now, it has been also discussed that the Correista candidate could be punished because Correa had been doing electoral campaign for them, and then that would be an irregularity, and it has been even said that they might be punished, and that could be also the case if they win. So I also think that his role in this election has been given an importance that this Council of Participatory, the Council of Participation didn't have the importance that now it has because of Correa's campaign. So I think that in a way he has changed this campaign from a local election to an issue of national importance.